place in tomorrow. My mind went back to 10 years ago in January when I was standing in that same ER.
Help, Lord, I'm gonna